This discovery happened when Federica Bertocchini from the Institute of Biomedicine and Biotechnology of Cantabria, Spain, was removing the parasitic pests from the honeycombs in their hives. They kept the waxworms temporarily in a common plastic shopping bag that became poked with holes. The fast-eating caterpillar known as Galleria mellonella, a waxworm, is sometimes used as fish bait. But the caterpillars are also known to beekeepers as parasitic pests that lay eggs in hives where the offspring grow and feed on beeswax. Paolo Bombelli, lead author on the paper published in Current Biology, said the discovery occurred purely by accident. His colleague Frederica Bertocchini, an amateur beekeeper and a co-author of the paper, was puzzled after finding holes in the plastic bags in which she'd deposited waxworms removed from her beehives. After further study, they discovered it was the waxworms causing the holes. In order to probe deeper, researchers from the Cantabria as well as the University of Cambridge collected about 100 waxworms and exposed them to a supermarket plastic bag. Within 40 minutes, holes began to appear. After 12 hours, the waxworms had reduced the mass of the plastic bag by 92 milligrams. The caterpillars are able to break the extremely stable molecular chain in the polyethylene plastic, transforming the polyethylene to ethylene glycol, essentially breaking the bonded molecules. It's the chain stability that makes plastic so difficult to break down in nature. The wax in beehives has a chemical composition similar to that of plastic bags. The caterpillar is able to munch through the wax the same way they are able to munch through the polyethylene.The caterpillar probably doesn't really notice that there is a difference between the wax and the polyethylene.An accidental discovery of a caterpillar that eats plastic could one day lead to the elimination of plastic waste.